Hi all, this is Tuckie. This is my aerobatic program as a candidature for VFAT 2011. First we take off with this Ki-27. Chosen this plane because it reacts very similar to the Mudry CAP10 I fly. And the skin of the plane is based on the same real plane. After takeoff, I'm flying around the field to get the entry of the box. Now I'm entering the box and diving for speed. Wing rocks, starting the aerobatic program. 2 and 3. Starting and smoke gone. At first, pulling to the vertical for a wing over. Looking for one side, speed decreasing and 80 km per hour, push left pedal. Center pedal and vertical down. And pull to level. Now for 45 degrees. Back to level. Cutting gas. Next figure is a spin. One half and half spin. To the left. Push pedal. Entering speed. And stop. Vertical down and pulling up. Back to lever, now for looping. Pull hard and slightly pull less pressure. Let the plane fly and pull again hard. Back to lever. Now a half Kubernetes. Rolling, pulling out, pulling up, and a slightly pull and inverted level. It looks like the plane is coming up, but it's an illusion from the inverted attitude. Pulling down. Another half eight Kuban. Falling out. And pulling. Enter and roll. In a 180 degrees turn. First roll, stop, pull. Stop pulling and out of roll. And final of the program, marking 1, 2, and 3 wing rods. Smoke off. Going in for landing. Pulling hard to decrease speed. Sliding lateral to increase sink rate. And the grab, nose up, hold position and the plane itself land. Outside of the runway, cockpit open. That's all, folks. Hope you like it. Thank you.